In Orchard Park, what's good for the goose may be finding somewhere else to go. News 4's George Rickard is back from the town board meeting where lawmakers are still trying to figure out how to get the birds away from Green Lake. George?
Well, Nalina, they made no decision tonight, but the town supervisor said whatever they try will be non-lethal to the geese.
We all live on this earth, and I hope that we can learn to live with the geese.
Three Orchard Park residents spoke in favor of using non-lethal means to control the 200 geese that have taken up residence at Green Lake.
I would hate for Orchard Park to become an area where just because it's inconvenient for us, we kill animals.
In Cheektowaga, they killed almost like 100 geese, and Buffalo News reported that the geese were moving back in within the month. So it's not really a solution.
The town board did not approve it, but is considering spending about $3,000 on a series of solar-powered blinking lights that make the geese want to relocate.
If the blinking lights work and they don't disturb the neighborhood, that's wonderful. You always want to pursue non-lethal means. It sounds like for the cost and the guarantee they're giving, that would be something we would be very interested in and very possibly will pursue.
I would like to have it done as soon as possible. If I had my way, they'd be in the lake tomorrow. Because the sooner you get it in, the sooner they distract the geese, get them to leave. You want to get them to go before the goslings are born.
Supervisor Keem says the issue will be discussed further at a work session next week. And at that time, he says the board could decide to go into special session and approve a method for dealing with the geese.